Seton Hall University, Center for Sports and Media. I am so incredibly thankful as a longtime journalist that there is a university of this stature that cares about my profession, this industry, and wants to train the new ones that are coming along.